I would actually say that I'm not as angry that there were nine guys ahead of me, just three quarterbacks. That's kind of what gets to me. There were three big mistakes ahead of me, but honestly, it's a blessing in disguise. This is an unbelievable, unbelievable team that I think is really, really primed and set to do some incredible things in the future. And I think I just very simply lucked out.
Well, he is a natural passer, and that's the one thing you see in all the film that you watch. I mean, it's effortless for him to go out there and throw the football. I like to say, all throws are the same, mechanically, and obviously there's different, you're throwing at different distances on play to play, and there's certain times you have to throw with a little more touch, but, he just goes out there and makes it look easy. He's had a great career, and I think it'll carry over to here. I think, Byron Leftwich and myself will work with him on a daily basis and teach him our system. There'll be some things we'll change footwork-wise, but that's in all systems, the way we do things and how we want to execute things. But he's got a bright future in the league.
Throughout the scouting process, you had to come up with answers as to try and convince people you love the game and stuff. But I'm lucky now, so I got picked. I can just show people. I can just come into work each and every day and show people over time. I don't have to answer. I can actually just sort of produce the proof in the pudding.